Dear students, see that the next one from class 9, motion chapter, example problem 8.6. See the question now. A car accelerates uniformly from 18 km per hour to 36 km per hour in 5 seconds. So, calculate the acceleration, that is S. That is A, acceleration. Then the distance covered by the car in that time. So that is displacement, that is S ASCII. So please listen. A car accelerates uniformly. Okay. So now it is a car. Okay. A car accelerates uniformly from 18 km per hour. So that is initial velocity 18. Kilometer per hour, okay, to 36 kilometer per hour in kilometer per hour in 5 seconds. So after, so here started, this is a year position. So after 5 seconds, 1 2 3 4 5, so after 5 seconds it is reached here. Okay, so now the car, it is reached another position, that is a B position. Now the speed of the car, that is B. Okay, so now we can write as there is 36 kilometer per hour. Now the speed is increased. Okay, now they are asking what is the acceleration of the car. Okay, so now what about the acceleration? Okay, so what is the acceleration of the car? What is that acceleration of the car? And then second one, what about the distance covered? So this distance covered asking. Okay, this is actual question. Okay, so better we can accelerate, acceleration we can write here. So what is the acceleration of the car, and then what is the distance covered by the car? Okay, in 5 seconds. Okay, so now see that how to approach this question. First, you should convert it into, what is that, kilometer per hour into meter per second. Okay, so now you can, let's take U value. Okay, U value. So U value is equal to, so how to convert kilometer per hour into meter per second? Yes, multiply with 5 by 18. Okay, so you know very well. So 18 into 5 by 18, so now it is converted. So 18 cancel, so it is equal to 5. So 5 meter per second. So this is initial velocity. Okay, like that, first you find the final velocity. See that, now I can write the final velocity. So final velocity V is equal to 36 into, again kilometer per hour converted into meter per second. So how? Yes, 5 by 18. So 18 is one time, in 36 is two time. So 2 into 5, that is 10. So 10 meter per second. So initial velocity 5 meter per second, final velocity 10 meter per second. So the time also given. What about the time? In 5 seconds. So T value is given then in 5 seconds. Okay, so now it is possible to find the acceleration. So now see the solution. Okay, the first solution, that is acceleration. Acceleration. So acceleration, you know the formula, change in velocity divided by time. So change in velocity means here final velocity minus initial velocity divided by time. Okay, so now we can write final velocity what? That is a 10. Minus initial velocity what? That is a 5. Divide by time. What about the time? It is a 5 second. It's a 5 second. So we can write this 10 minus 5. That is a 5. Divide by 5. So 5 will be cancelled. So that is equal to 1. Okay, so we can say that acceleration is 1 meter per second square. So I can write here. So acceleration is equal to 1 meter per second square. So this is one result. Okay, let's see, we can go for the second result. Second one, see that the distance covering asking. So distance covering, generally it is represented by S. Okay, so in time t, so we know that equations of motion, velocity, time and position. So I remember that velocity time relation, you know, v equal to u plus at. Like that, velocity and position, that is, you know, v squared equal to u squared plus 2as. Like that, position and time equations, you know, that is SC is equal to UT plus half AT square. So now we are using the relationship between position and time, that is SC equal to UT plus half AT square. Okay, clear? Right. So now I can use SC is equal to UT plus half AT square. Okay, now in this situation, so now substitute the value. Listen, so distance only asking S is equal to U value. U means what? Initial velocity. Initial velocity what? 5. Okay, into timing. Timing value, you know, 5 seconds. Okay, then after that plus, then 1 by 2 acceleration. Acceleration is what? That is 1 meter per second square. Then into time. Time value what? That is a 5. So 5 square. So now we can simplify this equation. S is equal to 5 into 5, 25. Okay, then plus, you know, 1 by 2, 5 squared is 25. Okay, therefore S is equal to 25 plus 25 divided by 2, 25 upon the other way, 12.5. Okay, 12.5. So we know that this is everything in meter. So I can write that is S is equal to 25 meter plus 12.5 meter. Okay, 25 plus 12.5. So we can add 5, 7, 3. So 37.5 meter. So this is the distance covered in 5 seconds by the vehicle. Okay, students? Okay, I hope you understood. Okay, thank you.